WPCompress. This one is a WordPress image compressor, but it also includes CDN, which is Content Delivery Network. What are the benefits of having this? It's that it's going to deliver the information where it's nearest to where you lived. For example, if your site is hosted in California, United States, but let's just say someone looks at your site from Europe, well, that means it has to pull the information all the way from California. But with CDN, what it's gonna do, it's gonna deliver the information where it's even closer, right? So if there's a pop CDN in Europe, well, it's gonna deliver it from there. That means it's gonna load faster. So that's included in WPCompress. So what I'm gonna do right now, we're gonna talk about the deal and show you how to install it and what it's gonna do for your site on this video. So let's go jump over to the deal first. So let's head on over there. All right, guys, this is the deal that's going on right now, and it starts off at $39 for a lifetime deal. Let me show you what that plan gets you, because the one I recommend, it's a little bit pricier. So there's things to consider. Things that you have to understand is, so for example, it includes the CDN, like I said, Content Delivery Network. You can enable lazy load images, generate WP images, and a lot of other things. So the $39 deal gets you 250,000 optimization credits per month. Now, I will be showing you what the credits include and how they actually work, because they work in two forms. If you buy license tier 2, you get the unlimited CDN domains. What does that mean? Well, you can point the CDN so the images load from your domain, right? So that's what I did, and I will show you how that works. License tier 3, which is what I recommend as a minimum, includes the 2.5 million optimization credits, unlimited CDN domains, white labeling add-on, so that means you can give reports to your clients with your own logo, and monthly client quotas. So that means you can set a monthly quota for each client that you add in there, right? And I will be showing you all of this, don't worry about it. Okay, first let's start off with how the credits actually work. 2.5 million is a lot of credits, but you need to understand how they work. Okay, this is from their database, so you understand how they actually work. And like I said, there's two ways of this, how it works. One credit is by live optimization request. So that means that you can set WPCompress to work in a live mode or offline mode. If it works live, that means that every time that there's an API request to WPCompress, it's gonna deduct one of those credits. Remember, you have 2.5 million. That could be a lot, or that could be not a lot for you. Depends. If you have a bunch of visits on your site, well, that could be not enough for you. So you need to jump to a next license tier. Now, if you are working the offline mode of WPCompress, that means it's gonna take 10 credits for each compressed image and variation, right? So for example, if you compress an image, it's gonna take off 10 credits and that's it. It's not gonna deduct any more from there unless you turn live mode on, right? It sounds kind of tricky, but you will be getting it how it works as you see this video, okay? Next thing they have to know is the CDN that's included. It's a Content Delivery Network. Now, they are working with top-notch companies, which is Google Cloud, Bunny CDN, and DigitalOcean. This is like top three. They're one of the best that they have out there for CDN, so it's really good. And they give you a list of some of the places where they actually work. For example, I'm in Mexico, and the thing that's important for me is that they have pop CDN on Mexico, right? So I'm put MX. And they have one in Mexico City and other in Querétaro, Mexico, right? So that's pretty cool, because people who are looking at my site from Mexico, it's gonna go through that CDN and it's gonna deliver it faster. Even though my sites are hosted in United States and in Canada, that's where I have my servers. So it's gonna deliver it faster. That's the benefit of having a CDN, and that's included in this deal. Okay, let's go jump over to the site where I have installed this. This is my test site, and I already installed it right here. It's super easy. Install the WordPress site and add the API, the API that WPCompress gives you. So it validates the site that you've added, okay? So here are three things that have been happening in 3 days. So for example, before 12.5 megabytes, and after optimization, 10.1 megabytes. So there's a saving of 2.4 megabytes. Now these are small tests. This is a test site, but that's what's been going on. In this case, I have the live optimization on, okay? So this is what's optimized, the original size, the assets served. So it's taken 384 credits because that's the assets that have been served for the API calls, right? Projected 146 megabytes of saving, and I have the live CDN on. I can turn it off if I wish and just do manual. Plus, I have the optimization level. I can use lossless, intelligent, like I have it right now, or ultra. Have Retina on, adaptive image, WebWP on. Lazy load, I have it off because sometimes it can conflict with the site. But if you want to turn that on, that's good, right? What is lazy load? Let's just say that the image is, 10 pages long, right? You have to scroll. Well, it's not going to load the images unless they scroll. So that saves the loading time. So it doesn't need to load images unless you're actually going to preview them. So it's a good option to have on unless it causes an effect with you. You can preserve the EBCs. It's like extra information that an image has. You can turn it off if you like. Now, like I said before, this is the live mode on. And these are the pro settings. If I click on it, this is if I want to turn on, for example, the CDN. Do I want to load the JavaScript, the CSS from CDN? This is on and on. Of course, this is a good option because it's going to load faster and it's going to load it from the CDN and not from your hosting, right? So it saves even hosting loads on your end, right? External URLs, optimize on upload, defer JavaScript, change the URL, inside CSS, and disable WP emojis. That's just to save time. If you have issues, turn them off and on, do some testing so you can see that everything's going on okay, right? URLs excluded from this list. If you need to exclude CSS and JS files because they are conflicting, you can add them right here. And if you need to add, or if you want to add your custom CDN domain, you can do so right here. So what you have to do is go into your DNS, add this site, and this is my case, right? It's gonna be different for you. And I've added this one, cdn.sassmaster.net. That's going to help you with your SEO because it's gonna be loading from your site instead of having WP compress. Now I did a Gmetrix test right here, and you can see that the images, the JavaScripts, and the CSS are loaded with my domain, cdn.sassmaster.net, right? If I didn't have this, the custom domain added on my site, then it would load from wpcompress.com. So it kind of takes a bit off your SEO score, and it could look more professional if it's loading from yours. So if, for example, if you have a client, well, you'll use your custom domain from your domain, right? So it looks more professional instead of loading from wpcompress. Things just to take consideration there, okay? Now let me go back to the plugin. Now, like I said, this is the live optimization mode, and each time that it has an API request, it's gonna deduct a credit from your plan, right? But if the same person loads the same site, the chances are that it's not gonna load that many API requests because it's gonna cache some of those requests, and instead of doing 10 each single time, it might do 5, right? So that could kind of a little tricky, but it has less loading APIs. Let me turn off the live optimization mode and we can do a bulk optimization. This is the offline mode. What does that mean? That each image that I compress, it's gonna take 10 credits, all right? So right here, I am doing the offline and it's optimizing the images right there. For example, that's before size and the new size. Now these are super small images, but you kind of get the idea. So each time that these are compressed, it's gonna take 10 credits. Now, heads up, it's just gonna do it one time. It doesn't mean it's gonna compress it every single day or every month. It's just one single time. So 10 credits might sound like a lot, but it's not actually a lot because it's just one time, right? I'll just leave that working there. Now, let's go into my WP Compress panel. Now, this is on their site. This is my dashboard. This is not my WordPress site, okay? And I have an overview of what's going on with all the WordPress sites that I have installed, right? So I have what's been going on 7 days, on the month, and all time. My AppSumo Tier 3, that's what I have purchased, and I have 2.5 million credits. And I have allocated one website, 100,000 of that quota, okay? Now, it's super easy to add sites. So for example, this is a site that I have added for testing. My API key that I need to use on my site, the total assets used, the optimization, and the quota. If I need to add a brand new site, let's just say I got a brand new client and let's do a custom one, all right? Let's just say I need to add that client, 230,000, right? Because I sold them a plan or just whatever, right? I can continue. There's my API key. And when I go install this on that site, the WordPress plugin, I add that API key and it allocates that quota, monthly quota to that client. So it's super easy to use. Now, other things that you have is that white label report when you have the tier 3 and over, okay? So for example, if I go into my site right here, this one that I have added, let's go preview this one. This is actually pretty cool because from this dashboard, you can view all of that. I can visit an admin. It just takes me to the link, view report. So for example, here's a report. Let's do a full report. I can download this if I like, and it's going to use my logo because I already added the logo there. So I'm going to save this, open it. And there we go. Here's my logo. It's white labeled. There's no WPCompress information there. It's just that report there. So it's super easy to view and all of that, and added white label reporting right here. Here's where you add logo. If you need to send it by SMTP from your email, you can add that there. Right now, I haven't added any of that, but you can send it out from the SMTP. So it sends out more professional with your own email instead of sending it from WPCompress's email. So you get all of that with this deal, which I think it's pretty great because it makes you look professional. For $139 for a lifetime deal, 2.5 million credits, I think it's awesome. If you need more credits, you can jump into tier 4, which gives you 5 million optimization credits. Now, the cool part about it is that you can get clients, you can allocate the credits for them. It looks professional. You can charge them monthly. You can include it in your, if you're already developing sites, well, you can include it in that plan as long as they're with you. And it's just things that you can like add to a benefit for your clients, right? So they buy from you instead of from someone else, right? Because you include more than others, right? So there you go, guys. That is the deal from WPCompress. If you guys would like to purchase it, I will leave the link in the description, which is an affiliate link. If you guys purchase from that link, it gives me a small commission and it won't cost you a single cent more. It just helps me out with that small commission. Well, I thank you all for watching. My name's George. This is SaaS Master, and I'll see you guys later.